If you have squirrels nesting in your attic, then every once in a while, a baby squirrel will fall down in the wall and get stuck. If this happens, it's very important to let us know before it dies of hunger or dehydration. A baby squirrel can die in less than a few days when it's stuck in a wall. At Apex Wildlife Control, our technicians are trained to remove squirrels from walls. So if you think you may have this problem, give us a call today. We'll be glad to help out.